we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for a contest that lies ahead. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. So, Jim Beglin, what is your interpretation of the way they appear to be lining up?
Well, it's an attempt, Peter, to put a solid bedrock in place and negotiate the game from there. If they can absorb what comes towards their box in the early stages, then the midfield can begin looking for more of the possession and can start thinking about a more probing influence on the contest. It all depends on keeping their goal intact, so they won't have to open up and indulge in taking risks at the other end.
So it's down to business here. Battles to win it back. Aimed long and direct. Can he put it away? Oh, didn't catch it right.
Quick thinking and quick control, Peter. That creates a little more working space.
Looks to clip it forward. Clear. Now the counter. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Going for goal!
Cleared without complication.
Brushed off the ball there. Dundee still without an attempt on target. Plays it out to the wing. He's got away. Goes for the cross. It's going to break the deadlock. That would be a good time. Just to get it forward quickly.
keeps everyone guessing.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Wrestled off the ball. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Right on half-time.
Well, both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So there was the first half. Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Tight old game so far. Can that change now? Into some space, and he's cut it out. Aimed long and direct, could move up a gear here. Lobs it in gently. Played it out wide, but that pass the better. Got through. It's a brilliant interception. It was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
Hibernian seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Out to the left it goes. Been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
And the weighted pass. He's gone for it! Really well taken goal. And that is the goal we've all been yearning for.
Oh, the invitation was received with such a clever run. And he had that defence in utter confusion.
Hibs can make their change now with a break and play. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Tries to dink it in. Well played, he saw that coming. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Goes for goal! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Oti.
Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. And it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes.
Oh, sweet feet.
Looking for a decent ball in. Goal kick. Oh, I stand corrected, it's a corner. Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Oops, for safety. Sees it from behind.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Forward it goes. Ah, oh, he's given it away. Just 5 minutes left. Dicks one in. Here it comes. And it's hoisted clear. Dundee to make one last surge forward. Deftly done. And that has been clubbed away. So that's it, it is all over. One goal settled it, a tense and exciting game that just got away.
Well, there's no shortage of effort and commitment from them. They were just undone by that second half goal.